I think the people in this country have had enough of experts.
We do not want to go ahead with testing until we're confident of the technology.
And getting supplies to the front line is absolutely critical.
We're shining the light of science on this invisible killer.